Well, it's going to be mayhem. Four settings, level 6, out the door. It's going to be. I'll try and get away with Jeff Kimber. Grosvenor sponsored, you never know. He's had a nice hand early on. He had aces against Ace Queen. Martin Baird has been very active as well. He's been active there. He offered somebody £100 to name the cards.
You know what?
Did you have 7-8?
Yes.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Please.
No, hang on.
No, I wish you didn't, because I said.
Hang on. Did you see the hand?
No, on that one, on the Queen Queen Jack.
The Queen Queen Jack, yeah.
What was the turn?
5, wasn't it?
Could they see it? Do they know the hand? I don't want them to know.
No. Nope.
I had pocket of fives. I had 2 red 5s.
Did you have 2 5s? Ah, oh, nice one. Active table.
Yeah. Very active table.
Yeah.
Very, very active tables. The hand I showed you, the ace deuce of heart,
yeah.
I didn't realise I was winning pre-flop. Winning on the flop, winning on the river, against a 4 deuce and against a 7 high. All your fault. I blame you. You made me fall.
Yeah.
You made me fall the winning hand.
You played it because I was filming it, and then you had the winning
hand. I said to show them what type of call I'm making, what type of junkie calls I've made.
Yeah.
I didn't realise I was calling with a winning hand.
What's the chip stack at the minute?
Back to just about starting stack, 25,000 from 3,200.
That's good.
The beginning of level 6, now I'm back to 25,000 plus.
Nice one. Keep it going. Martin. So Martin Baird, he played the hand because I was wondering now with the camera earlier on. He decided to play the hand, unfortunately. He passed the winning hand, so he said. Jeff's just gone back out. I wanted to crack a quick word with Jeff Kimber. He had aces against Ace Queen, no sweats whatsoever. Doubled up to back over starting stack. He's now moved tables, so I wanted just to catch Jeff Kimber to see how he was going with his table move. But at the moment, everything's doing all right. Quick word with Mark McCluskey, and while he's still sat down, have a quick word with the main man, Mr. Mark McCluskey, who's not over starting stack at this moment in time. Mark, bit of a struggle today.
Bit of a what?
Struggle.
Yeah, twice, both bullets.
Twice.
Yes, double struggle.
We're down to just about 10,000. What's the plan for the final 3 levels?
To be at 100,000.
Does it make it harder for you and the table know that you've had a second bite? You can't re-enter again. Does it change the game, the way you play?
No, I don't think so. No, not in this kind of competition. I don't think so, no. It doesn't change the way I play.
That's fair enough.
Yeah.
Last level, how's the table been?
The table's been really good until about the last hour. There's a couple of good players now with stacks to my left, so it's not so easy. But to be honest, I've struggled all day with the heat. It's really hot in here.
Very hot, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like...
You guys must be struggling, eh?
We're all right. We're in an air-conditioned room around the corner, but we'll not tell anybody about that.
Nice.
Yes, it is. It's very warm, but it is nice. Great card room. And nice place as well.
Yeah, beautiful casino. Is it new?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's lovely. It's a bit yellow, but... No, it's nice.
Fingers crossed for the next level.
Thanks, Phil.
Go on, buddy.
Yep.
You all right?
Trying hard. Yeah, I'm tired and I'm a bit hot.
Okay.
I'll be fine.
Nice one. Mark McCluskey. Not normally a man of very few words, but there's that time. Just a little bit. See you at level 7.